So instead of pressing A to enter, I accidentally opened up the chat.